Megan's an incredibly well-sourced reporter, one of the best in the market.
She's so knowledgeable about the area. She has a lot of community interaction.
Megan's really has that deep reporter's instinct.
And it was just always important to me to shoot and write and edit my own stories and to be out in the community.
She really just opened up her arms and just kind of showed me the Grand Strand.
She really does have roots here and knows this community so well.
Megan Miller, weeknights on WBTW News 13.